But let's think about, we saw the little portion, the little snippet, if you will, of the interview with Chris Canyon. And what's this all about? Oh, pretty good right hand. One, two, no. Coming out of it, Chuck Palumbo. And Elizabeth almost helped DDP with the win. They both men go down at the same time.
I mean, Elizabeth paintbrushed Chuck Palumbo from the ring apron. Palumbo was taking a lot of punishment in this. That sit-up powerbomb, and he got right back up and hit him with a standing sidekick. One question I'm going to ask, not to detract from this match, because these guys were killing each other. Do we know why Reed Flair's here yet?
No, we do not know why Reed Flair's here.
That kind of scares me.
Hold on.
That's a 12-year-old kid.
With a baseball bat, Kimberly sashays towards the ring area. What's she doing?
She's directing traffic.
Oh, no. Oh, no. No. Oh, my God. She hit her right across the shoulder blades.
Oh, that's wrong. I'm sorry.
That is wrong. That is wrong. I agree with you on that one. And a pickup DDT.
Uranagi suplex from Diamond Dallas Page, but Elizabeth has been wiped out by Kimberly with a baseball bat.
Kimberly hit Elizabeth with a bat, and here comes the career killer. Where's he coming from, the stands? Yeah.
He's got that halo device with him. As Page is looking at his wife, and now from behind. Oh, Page could not turn around in time. He got decked by the career killer with that halo. The steel part of it pressed his forehead that time.
Here we go. Oh, man, no.
Palumbo.
He is stealing the move of the total package. That's the rock. But there's a copyright. It's a great move. Look at Palumbo's strength. Look at his arms. Look at his pecs. And that's it. That's it. What a win. What a win for Chuck Palumbo. Oh, the total package.
The total package came running down just about the time he was put into the torture rack. He went to Elizabeth. Elizabeth still down face first. The total package does not know what to do. He does not know whether to help his lady or to help Diamond Dallas Page.
His fellow member of the Millionaires Club. But I think the package is about to make a choice.
He's got to. And Kimberly, she hooked on now to the leg of the total package to keep him out just in the nick of time. And he got hit in the face.
Right in the face. His face. Oh, you can almost hear it shatter.
Chuck Palumbo with the Lex Flexor nailed the total package right in the face.
Did you hear that noise? It sounded like a potato chip being smashed. Oh, Lex Luger's face. Oh.
Let's not show any more of that than we have to. We can see what's behind there. Come on.
It may have crushed a cheekbone here, fans. That is a horrific sight.
It may have done more than that, Tony.
It could be some very serious damage to the face. Elizabeth helped out. Well, if R&B security can be considered help, yes.
See, Liz, I'm telling you once and again, you brought all of this upon yourself. And now look, looks like your buddy's in a little bit of trouble there.
What happened to Lex? What did you do?
Oh, goodness.